Deanna Tedone was a beautiful bride and a recent law school graduate when her doctor told her she didn't have long to live.
And he said, "You have ALS." And at that moment, I felt like I left my body.
Deanna's father, an orthopedic surgeon, was shocked by what little help was available.
We took her to all the various citadels that specialize in ALS. And to my chagrin, there was nothing that could be done for her.
Unable to accept defeat, Dr. Tedone devoted himself to developing a treatment to help his daughter.
I call myself the resident guinea pig.
Finally, one worked, meaning it significantly slowed the progression of Deanna's ALS. He calls it the Deanna protocol. It consists of supplements like AKG.
So we put her on the AKG, and then we ran out of it. Within one day, her tremors became unbelievable. Okay. Put her back on it, got some more, put her back on it, the tremors subsided.
Dr. Tedone chronicled his daughter's success online. Soon dozens of other people with ALS tried the Deanna protocol and experienced similar results. People like Anthony Tapazzi, the former president of the Mississippi Power Company.
6 months ago, I had a problem with excess saliva. I don't have that problem today. My voice is better than it was. It's not perfect, but it's better than it was. I couldn't drink water or take a pill without feeling like I was going to choke to death. Today, I'm taking probably 30 pills a day. I don't even think about it. I could only eat soft food 6 months ago. I'm eating steak, ribs, anything I want today.
Of the people who tried the Deanna protocol, 75% report it slowed the progression of their ALS and reduced symptoms such as twitching and difficulty walking. Interest in the Deanna protocol led researchers at the University of South Florida to study its effects on mice with ALS.
It's important to recognize that the animal model that we use is very aggressive and is probably significantly more aggressive than the human form of ALS.
The mice on the Deanna protocol had improved neurological scores, increased motor function, and most importantly, survived longer than the mice who weren't.
I think it's pretty remarkable that, there's hundreds of drugs and, experimental compounds that are being screened with this animal model. And relative to what's out there, I think, this is proven to be probably the most effective thing out there that's readily available to the general public and to ALS patients.
Results of the Deanna Protocol mouse study were published in two leading medical journals.
To me, it's a very important finding, and I think doctors, neurologists need to acknowledge the results of this study and the feedback from patients. And I think they should recommend it as a therapeutic option for their patients.
So while a cure for ALS appears to be a long way off, some patients are at least able to slow the progression of the disease with the Deanna protocol. Lori Johnson, CBN News.